then pull all the breakers back up and put the knife, close the knife switch and make sure that BCCB breaker goes up live.
Okay, I understand.
When I got up here, it wasn't showing anything on the the